Sup guys, my name's Electric and welcome to The Walking Dead Season 1, Episode 1. This is gonna be a good thing, isn't it? Let's start it, shall we?
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why would you say that?
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't. Followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
Making that bacon.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect.
I'm taken.
A real shame, that is. Hell. The whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Be advised, medical personnel en route to Hartsfield, various tests 20 coming in.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Find my drugs.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 217.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop.
You should probably look
that's
where you're
government
going.
Property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So
I'll zap
he stops,
you.
And having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Man?
Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door.
Christ.
He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
That's called insane.
It goes to show.
or people possessed.
People up and go mad when they believe their life is over.
That's true.
I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say
watch
so.
Out!
This other time...
I said watch out, you didn't even look back. You didn't. You just continued. That's what you call a tossed salad. Or tossed meat in this case. Rip. Oh, he's still alive. Should probably help him, you know. Or not. Just doze off. This is me. I wake up, it's like, I want to go back to sleep.
Oh, shit. Thirsty.
Poor that pussy.
Fuck. My leg.
Shit, that's gotta hurt. Don't honk the horn. Oh, God. Oh. Better. Too sensitive.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Probably.
I need to
okay, fine.
Drag myself out that window.
What? I guess what?
Why the hell did he have his gun out? Maybe it was tossed from the car during the wreck.
He was shooting something. So, for what? Oh. What? I don't get it. There's no option. Don't tell me until it's an option. Hey, talk about that bloody murder thing, am I right? You don't lean it up against there. Careful. Can we go back? Ah, no.
Officer? God damn.
God damn.
The officer's shotgun is over there. Why would he have needed that?
Pick it up. Oh yeah, you got a broken leg or something.
Officer? God damn. Officer? God damn.
God damn. Just in case.
Looks empty.
Well, no shit. Right. All right.
Easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Oh, all right. Oh no. I mean, we got the bullet. Hey, buddy, you all right? Hey. That hand's got hurt. Fucking good job. Really? Come on. I had to do this 3 times just to unlock it twice? Come on.
Officer?
That's not an officer. That's a zombie, sir, or something.
What in the hell? Get away from me!
You're gonna... God damn it.
The hell are you?
Mouse sensitivity, come on. You're gonna make me load it myself or something?
Don't make me do this!
Boom, headshot. Hey, you killed someone before, I think. Out of the frying pan.
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
I think a rotten corpse, well, I guess when they die.
Are you dead? Hey! Are you dead?
Hey, buddy, you dead? Not moving, your skull's broken and, like, blood's everywhere, but are you dead? Hey.
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
No shit, there's been a shooting. You're the one that shot. Oh, no. I was just about to check there. Act like a zombie. They'll think you're one. Tripping over a zombie maybe would help too. They'll think, oh, you're fumbly. Okay, you must be one of us. In, we're hungry. Give us our happy meals. This is the real Black Friday sale. They're just hungry for more. Yeah, I can totally see way over here.
I wonder if anybody's home. No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
You can do one step at a time.
No ladder.
Okay, this is what I get for double checking for audio. For
help!
Yeah, yell help. That'll help. And redundant.
Anybody up there? Hello? Anybody in there? I thought I saw a little girl in the forest. Are you up there? I'm not one of those things.
Not one of those things? Like, come on, man.
I guess it's empty. Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
Ah, help, I'm getting eaten!
No ladder.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What's this?
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Come on. Wait.
Is there anybody here? Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
But it's your friendly neighborhood. Ask Spider-Man and Mr. Rogers, they'll agree.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
That's very sturdy shit.
Hello? There's something going on.
Yeah, it's called glass, and you're beating up against it.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
I'd add a racial joke here, but I'm not going to.
Ah,
not that mean.
I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
Well, I mean, technically you are an intruder. Ooh. Nice decorating. Think? Hey. Nice unicorn. What about over here? Nice job, dumbass. It's called blood for a reason. Christ. Shut up.
Marshalls. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Well, maybe it's babysitter related. Hey, it's a walkie-talkie. That looked too suspicious. You're like, I'm just gonna take this.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
I mean, how do you know if it's been ransacked? I mean, I guess could have. Hey, toilet paper, let's take. Nope. I mean, I'd close these back up, but I'm not you, so I guess not. That beeping is a machine. That was self-explanatory by now. Hey, it's nothing. It's a cup. We'll take it. You sure it's good? Okay, I guess it is. Was that worthwhile? Probably
there
stole someone.
New messages.
Oh, shut up. I'm ransacking now, basically. Get the fork. Defend yourself. Isn't it already opened? That's about it, really.
Jesus.
No shit. I thought he slips again. That'd be funny. Shut the fuck up.
Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus.
Just another Saturday night party.
Kid lived here.
No shit.
This whole neighborhood is deserted. What the hell?
You don't know what zombies are when you see one? You're just like, oh, no, I'm not doing that shit. That face, though.
There are 3 new messages.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn messages. ATV.
Cable's out.
Input 1. Oh, I remember box TVs. Goddamn. You play the NES and the SNES. I never called it SNES. That's just a weird name. No, it's over here. Yes. That is a bookshelf. Thank you. Shut the fuck up. I'm just here limping. Don't care about your goddamn messages.
Maybe there's something on there.
No fruit.
It's fake. Damn.
Usually it's... Actually, no. I don't know. I don't get why fake fruit. He's like, oh, why you torture me by clicking on it again. Fine, I'll answer you.
There
get...
are 3
Yes,
messages.
Yes, shut up.
Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Tell me what to do. I'll be as loud as I want to be!
Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me, but I'm hiding until my parents come home.
Hide and go seek. Find me, get me, or whatever.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
So get the fuck out.
Clementine. I'm Lee.
Mary, hello? Where your parents are.
Did they get you?
I'm sorry. I'm here.
I know.
Please don't go.
I'm fucking clicking it.
Are you dead too?
How old are you?
Oh.
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Christ, you're
okay.
Old. Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Hey. Ah, shit. Oh, no, not another fangirl. Oh, get off me. God damn it. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Give me the hammer. Give me the hammer. Better. You look like a masterpiece. Work of art.
Man. Hi there.
I just murdered your babysitter. What's up?
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
My parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg, but that's a good idea. Let's go. Stay close to me.
Now we're hitting the treehouse. I wanted to see that. You're like, oh, hey, Lee in the tree. Lee tree. Cannon.
Now let's stay quiet. We'll head out to the front yard and follow the road out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
It'll be okay. Stay near me, and we'll move as fast as we can.
All I'm limping, so, you know, it'll be a bit.
Jesus. I found the
bastard! Oh yeah, you look like a fucking zombie.
Are we going to die?
No.
No, I'm sure we're fine.
No, I'm fine. We're fine.
Stay down! Georgia State Patrol!
God damn, they're after
Dude,
me.
Won't listen to that.
I'll come quietly. There's a little girl here.
Oh, hey, Sean. I mean, who are you?
Shit, you're not one of those things.
No, I'm not.
Neither of us are.
Wait, why'd you say you'd come quietly?
Just confused.
You're the law, you know? You don't mess with that.
Yeah.
Oh, man, no shit. I'm sorry about that.
It's all right, man. You're pretty cool. What's your name again?
My name's Sean. Sean Green. This is Andre.
Officer Mitchell.
Did you see any of those things? One of them just got our buddy Chet.
No, Chet!
I saw a lot in the forest, but that was a while ago.
Yeah, one we're looking for is still in the neighborhood.
Oh, shit. You hurt your leg pretty bad. Look, help us find the thing that got our buddy, and we'll take you and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety. He should be able to fix your leg up, too.
I'm not a dad. I'm...
Really?
Just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's alone?
Right now.
Whoever you are, let's get a move on.
Thanks.
We just were...
Duh, that must be Chet.
Shit. It's Chet.
Oh, he's back. Christ.
Let's go. Get to my car. Go.
Andre, no. Andre. Andreu. Just shoot him. God, no. Come on. I know if I had to shoot a friend, I'd have to do it. I'd do it. Pretty sure if you choose the other choice, it's Andre instead. Yeah, how the fuck would that work? Never mind, I don't know. The hell does he have on his computer?
Say hi to your dad for me.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Sean. Chet was a good dude.
He was a dude.
One of the best.
A good one, too.
Take care, you two.
Later, Andre.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I ran into Andre outside of Atlanta. And, Chet, he got killed.
No, you're kidding.
Those things got him.
I mean, he's undead,
Dad,
not really killed.
I'm sorry, Sean. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey. Do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then.
No.
Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
She doesn't know me.
Sean, run on in and check on your sister.
No, you gonna get me in trouble.
Sit up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Okay, man, thanks. Don't look at her like that.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Could be worse.
Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Nice to meet you. You were a pretty cool dude
How'd
in the series.
How'd this happen?
No. Car accident.
Car accident.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
Out of Atlanta, I think.
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
Police officer.
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
With what happened to your friend? Maybe that's not a bad idea.
It smells like...
I know what it smells like.
Duty.
Yeah.
I miss my mom and dad.
I miss mine too.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
In Africa.
Oh. Okay.